or flagship. Yeah, yeah, it's like everybody else's favorites, right?
Speaking of, it's like May 8th, and you better get some tops for spring and summer.
Oh, my gosh, I was having this discussion with somebody else.
It's like, I know, me too.
If you're joining the party now, it's like, okay, just made it, right? Because the gate is, like, coming down. Here it is, one of Isaac's, like, just bestsellers, really. It's the mixed lace tunic. And we say that not just because of the quantity that has been ordered, that's 100,000 orders, but it's customer top rated after 100,000 orders.
That's always a great thing.
That's huge.
That's great. When you get more than like 4.5 stars or 5.5 stars or whatever it is, you just start getting very proud of something.
Especially in apparel, right? Because so many people have so many different tastes and needs. All right, so as you can see, and if you know, we didn't start with this many colors. Like, that's not what happens. Usually, we have it. It's so popular, we bring in more colors. So we'll take you through because, hey, they're on an easy pay of $23.25 today. 825-4067 for the tunic. We start here with light lilac.
What a great color.
Extra small through medium.
Is.
I'm already giving you updates on sizes, so that should tell you something. Yeah, I know.
Light lilac, that's a major color. Navy blue, right?
Cadet navy.
Cadet navy.
Mm-hmm.
Black.
Black.
A girl's best friend, a little black lace
Always.
Tunic. Goes evening,
Ooh, especially
goes day.
If you picked up one of the Today's Special Values earlier.
Oh, yeah.
Colors.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Don't you know?
This is called
regal
blue.
Blue.
So regal good. Blue. White.
Good.
Right?
Nailed that one.
Coral rouge?
So passion fruit.
Passion fruit.
No,
okay,
either or. Yeah.
It's kind of a corally pink, and it just is such a happy color. That's
so
a beautiful
I almost said
color.
This is my favorite, but then I remembered that we had the rose water.
That is a beautiful thing.
Small
that rose water. That's
large.
Always so incredibly popular, the rose water. You can see why, right?
Believe it.
Okay.
All right. Sunburst.
Sunburst,
yellow.
I love.
And then finally, teal green.
I love the teal green
somehow.
Is so mysterious. I mean, the bright colors speak for themselves, right? Like this wonderful regal blue, that wonderful kind of corally pink color, the bright yellow. But like, look at like the dark, look at this dark blue and this dark
There's
teal green.
Right?
And very, very surprising, you know? And like with white pants all summer long and suddenly you're wearing teal and then in fall you're wearing teal
and then you're
with
wearing
like,
it with chocolate brown and
yeah,
gray and black.
Totally.
And you just
totally,
never have to
totally,
put it away.
Totally.
So the mixed lace obviously is one of your bigger stories here.
Yeah.
Right?
I mean, you know what, you know like what kind of a lace archive I have in my studio, right? It's vast. I have a vast textile archive. And, you know, and we rummage through it occasionally and come across our favorite things, and then we emulate them with our different lace partners, you know, the lace manufacturers. And this is one of our favorites. It's like a sort of a paisley-ish, an abstract paisley that's trimmed with, like, I call this like a little gingerbread kind of a situation. And it just has such a gorgeous dimension to it. And then all this wonderful cotton taping around. I mean, that's like money. You look at that and you think, she went into a store and paid a load of money for that blouse.
And what you know? Might not think, just from looking at it, is the give on this fabric.
That's
it's
right.
The stretch on this fabric,
yeah,
right?
Exactly. Mm-hmm. And it's lined with a tricot fabric. It's lined with a great kind of like stretchy nylon fabric that just slips over everything. It goes on like a t-shirt. No buttons, no fuss, no muss, right? And it launders very easily, right?
Mm-hmm.
And it's one of those things that you think, gosh, it's so good looking. It's so feminine and so kind of like useful, maybe too.
Mm-hmm.
You know, maybe one of the neutrals, like a black
well,
or a navy or a white. I mean, look at that top in white. Where can't you wear that top in white?
I think you also think, oh my gosh, for to look this good while it is this comfortable. Like, you know, especially
totally.
At this time of year too, everything is so crisp and fresh and beautiful and lace and luxurious. And oh, you threw
so
it on
true.
Like a t-shirt and then you wore it with your
coat. Oh, wait a minute.
Right?
Are those, is that the top fine?
Okay, so there's
okay,
the
wait
top
a minute.
Yep.
Those are the top fine pants in, I guess that's the lighter rinse.
That's gonna be, either bleach or light?
No, that's light.
Okay.
There's a bleach, which is even lighter than that. That's the light. There's a medium, a dark,
and by the way, they come with petite and regulars, even
right,
crop pants
right,
too.
Right. Well, a crop, you know, if you're petite, you want it to be cropped without having to shorten, right?
Right. $16 easy pay on those pants, by
those
the
pants are so crazy, I can't even believe it.
And they're
24/7? And they pull on, and they have like 5% spandex, something like that. They're divine. And they hold you beautifully. I mean, that is an exciting value for tonight.
And so, honey, what size are you wearing in the tunic? Is it a medium?
Yep.
Okay, perfect. In the medium. And
that's
then
so cute. Like just like a kind of a sunburst yellow lace kind of paisley top with that wonderful little bib trim, right? And just those pants and that little gold flat, right? Like, who doesn't want to look like that?
Look at it in the passion fruit.
I know, the passion fruit's great,
so
too.
So did you see the reviews at the bottom of the screen? What I saw repeatedly was, it fits so great. I love the way this fits.
Right.
I love the length on this.
Right.
Like, you're repeating over and over again that you love the look, you love the feel, you love the fit. How about the fact that it's washable, line dry it, easy care on this one. It is that tunic length, which we know you implore for frequently to give you coverage.
Mm-hmm.
But Isaac is one of the kings of doing the tunic without it being dowdy or frumpy.
Right.
Or overwhelming.
And the lace on this, man, the lace on this is so special. Like, when you get it home, it really feels like one of those gorgeous kind of like French laces, you
yes.
know? It's not eyelet, it's lace. Do you know what I mean? You really feel the quality of that lace when you get it home. And then that incredible trim at the neck, that literally feels like it was hand-tatted by some crazy nun in Bruges or something. You know, I mean it. Like in Belgium somewhere, right?
Which was crazy,
yeah.
apparently. Okay.
Yes, that's well, that's where they made up lace.
Okay.
That's where lace was created in Brussels.
All right, guys. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 color choices for you on 2 easy payments of $23.25. It's a returning fave with over 100,000 orders, and you've given it 5 stars over and over and over.
We have to keep talking about that top find because that is like,
Are
that's just a few minutes
it?
Away. And I'm very, very excited about those pants.
Just a few minutes away. I don't know why I went to Charlie's Angel Stance because there's only two of them.
Are those black that you have on? Yes, right?
No, no, these are the dark
rinse. Those are the dark rinse?
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
So the dark rinse is like that intense indigo.
Mm-hmm.
You can kind of tell against the black.
Right.
And then we have it in bleach. We have it in regular. We have it in petites as well. And we have it on a $16 easy pay. I don't know. There's something about 24/7 stretch. It just puts you into, I don't know, gives
and
you
also,
attitude.
Yes, and also, like, the way they feel, right? They're super comfortable,
I mean. Oh,
and they
please.
Fit like a dream, everybody.
If you get me started on 24/7 stretch, Erica upstairs
yes,
is going to get upset because we're supposed to be talking about the shoes, because then I will never ever stop.
Got it. Very cute.
How passionate
cute,
I am. Okay.
Sweet.
How about the, all right, so I knew you sat down here and you said, oh my gosh, we have the mocks
yeah.
on the show. That implies to me you did not know about the price.
No,
okay.
I did not, what price?
Then this is going to be cool.
What?
$35 savings.
Excuse me.
You're excused.
These are all leather.